Namaskaram. Welcome back to Story Saturday with Kathamandalam. I'm sure you're all eagerly waiting to listen to today's story. And I thought, why not have one more folk tale? From Karnataka, you say? No. I thought from the neighboring state, Tamil Nadu. Shall we go to Tamil Nadu and listen to a story? What is it about, you must be thinking, isn't it? Well, you'll get to know very soon. It's a story. Let's get into the story and you will know what it is. In a small village in Tamil Nadu lived Kuppan and Valli. Kuppan was a very, very nice man. Everyone around him loved him. But he had short-term memory. He would forget things very, very quickly. He would get up from his seat, and by the time he goes to the kitchen, he would have forgotten what has happened or why he is going there. Happens to us also, but he forgets a lot. One day he got up, said, "Valli, I'm not there for lunch today. I'm going to Rajan's house. She makes good food." "No, he's called me for lunch. So don't wait for me, okay? I'm going." Valli from the kitchen said, okay, thank you for saying, okay. I was about to start cooking for lunch. I'll make rasam for myself. You never take me anywhere for lunch anyway. Go, have fun." Kuppan started, came, took the bus to Rajan's village, which was a neighboring village. And to go to that bus stop, he had to cross a stream, cross the stream. And he went, got the bus, reached Rajan's house. "Must be Kuppan, open the door," said Rajan. Rajan's wife opened and said, Vanga, come, you're welcome, we're waiting for you. "Is it late for lunch?" "I hope not." No, it's not late for lunch, please do come." "Haan, vada Kuppa, onakku dhaan waiting, let's start lunch." "I agree, I thought let's have some gupshup before we eat." No, that's not required. We'll eat and we'll talk," said Rajan. And Kuppan gave a kilo of apple that he had got to Rajan's wife, and they sat. Kuppan sat in front of the LA, the big banana leaf. His mouth was watering. Sumptuous meal. Avial, curry, payasam, koot, what not she had cooked. She even put banana chips. And she had pickle which she had made on very, very newly, mouth-watering, a heap of rice. She poured hot sambar, a dollop of ghee. It was smelling yummy. Finished eating everything. "Very nice sapade. Thank you so much," said Kuppan. And then he went and sat on the sofa. "Not all. I have something else for you," she said. And in a plate, came and gave it. He saw there were like four white balls with a cap kind of a thing. He had never seen it before. How to ask what it is? What if she feels bad? He just took one. Was very wondering how is it going to be. And he bit. Sweet juice that flowed in. Soft white batter which was steamed. Just melted in his mouth. Finished eating. Took the other one. Four finished and he loved it and licked his lip. "Yummy," he said. "Romba nallarku. Very, very nice. What do you call this?" "Well, it's called korakattai." "Oh, korakattai. Okay. I will go and ask Valli to make this. I'm sure she knows. But she's never made it. Thank you so much. Bye, Rajan. Bye. Manakamma. Thank you so much," he said, and he started going. And he knows he'll forget. So he started saying, "Korakattai takkattak, korakattai takkattak, korakattai takkattak, korakattai takkattak." As he was saying, he was smiling. smiling to himself. Now that I'm telling it, I will never forget. He said, Korakatta ita katak, Korakatta. Yara patiya Korakatta engre? Whom are you seeing and calling Korakatta, huh? Said a elderly lady who was a little hefty. She thought our Kuppan is calling her Korakatta, a big fat Korakatta. Kuppan looked at her and said, Korakatta ita katak, Korakatta ita katak, Korakatta ita katak, and ran away. And he went and boarded the bus. Conductor came to him and asked, Enna sir, yenga pona? Korakatta ita katak, Korakatta ita katak. Korakatta takataka. Appadiyala oorla, there is no place like that. My bus doesn't go to Korakatta takatak. Where do you want to go? Korakatta takatak. Korakatta takatak. He went on and on and on. The conductor was really vexed. Looks like this guy is not going to tell me where it is. Let him get down wherever he wants. Before he gets down, I will take the money. And he said, if the ticket collector comes, you answer him. You tell your Korakatta takatak to him. And pay the fine. Korakatta takatak, Korakatta takatak, told our Kuppan. And the bus continued and his chant also continued. His bus stop came, he got on, paid him and said Korakatta takatak and started walking. Now remember I had told you to go back to his house from the bus stop. He had to cross a stream. He came to the stream, looked at the stream, got ready and he was about to jump. And as he was jumping, Korakatta ita katak, blakka dhamma di, he fell down. A passerby looked at him and said, Achacho, toppu kodiyo, you've fallen. So sad, are you hurt? He asked. Kuppan looked at him and he forgot Korakatta and he remembered that Toppakadiyo. Toppakadiyo takata. Toppakadiyo takata. Toppakadiyo takata. He held his low back which was really hurting. And he continued to walk to his house. Limping and walking. Toppakadiyo takata. Toppakadiyo takata. And by the time he reached, his pain had reduced a little. And the Korakattas came to his mind. He knocked and Valli opened. What is the time? I thought you would come for tea at least to have with me. And it's already almost evening. At least dinner will you have. Toppa kodiyo. You fell down. Toppa kodiyo, I want that. What is toppa kodiyo, I want that? What do you want? Rajan's wife, no. Had made toppa kodiyo. Super tasty they were. Please make it for me. What? Toppakadiyo. I have never heard of anything like that. You tell me at least how it was. I'll make it for you. I'll try. It was white color balls. It had a small cap on top. You bite it, no? It's like juice flows. And it's yummy, he said. She said, huh, I think I know what you're saying. Let me go and try, she said. And she went to the kitchen, started cooking something. She prepared and got it. Outside looked ditto like that Korakatta he had had. White balls with a cap. He took and he bit it. There was beans, carrot and a little bit of gravy which flowed out. Ayyo, it is not karam or savory. Did you tell me what taste it was? You explain, I may. Is there juice coming out? Is it white? Yeah, but that is sweet. Okay, I don't know what it is. It's already night. Let's eat and let's sleep. I'll try and do it tomorrow, Valli said. They had dinner and they were about to go to sleep. In Kuppan's house, the bathroom was at the back. They had to get out of the house, go to the bathroom and come out. And before he slept, he went to the bathroom. And as he was coming out, wet legs, he again fell down and hit his forehead. He slowly got up, rubbing his head, came and slept. It was already dark. Valli had already slept. Early morning, Valli got up and turned and looked at Kuppan. His head had swollen up. She woke him up and said, "What happened to your head? Kolakatta mari wing irukku. It is swollen like kolakattai." "That's it! That's what I want. I want kolakattai." "Okay, is that what you want? But your head..." "No pain, nothing. It will go. Make me kolakattai," told Kuppan. And Valli went and made kolakattai for him. And Kuppan was so happy that every Sunday Valli had to do kolakattai. So that is the story of kolakattai from Tamil Nadu. Along with this story, my party, that's my grandma and my mom, they would sing a song for me and for my sister. And it was like a chain song. So I will narrate it to you both in Tamil and in English. Listen to it and see if you can repeat it after that. Yeah? Kolakattai, kolakattai, yen vegale? Kolakattai, kolakattai, why didn't you cook? Aduppu eriyale, naan vegale? The stove was not on, I didn't cook. Aduppe, aduppe, yen eriyale? Stove, why didn't you switch on? Varagu eeram, naan eriyale? Firewood was wet, I didn't switch on. Varage, yen eeram? Firewood, why are you wet? Marai vandudu naan eeram. Rain came, I am wet. Marai, yen vandai? Reno, why did you come? Full malakya. Naan vandhen. Grass grow, I came. Pule, yen molachai? Grass, why did you grow? Umbo mod thing, naan molachen. Cow, for the cow to eat, I grew. Made, yen thinnai? Cow, why did you eat? Matukaran avuthu vittan naan thinnen. The cow heard, let me loose, I ate it. Matukara, yen avuthu vittai? Cow heard, why did you let it loose? Kolandai aludhudhu vittuten. The baby cried, I let it loose. Korandai, yen aludhai? Baby, why did you cry?
Erumbu kadichathu naan aludhen. Aunt bit me, I cried.
Erumbe, yen kadichai? Aunt, why did you bite?
Em puttukulla kai potta kadikama irpena. If you put your hand inside my hole, will I not bite?
So that's the song that they would all sing for me, and I told it to you. Check if you can repeat the whole chain like that. Yes? So that's the end of the story from Tamil Nadu. I'll meet you all again next Saturday at the same time in Kathamandalam channel. Till then, have fun listening and have a great week. Thank you. Bye-bye. See you. Namaskaram.